This is Slow Scan Radio. Good evening, this is Peter John. We bring you experiments with Slow Scan TV images, mostly photos, and also several kinds of data transmission using FLDigi. Thank you for all your kind and sometimes heartwarming response and reports at our email address x@xdv.me. If you didn't have an answer from me yet, I will come to do that most probably in the next couple of days. I did read them all. Please keep sending in your reports because it is very much appreciated. If you sent your report, please let me also know how good or bad the data was received, if you will, especially in case of the fastest data mode. Oh yes, and because of privacy, please let me know with every report you send in whether it is okay to mention your name in the show in case I mention your report. This week I will begin with an announcement. Next week we will do something special. On August 8th, Slow Scan Radio will start half an hour early with our half-hour show. At the end of the show, the Channel 292 transmitter will be off the air for 1 minute to be switched over to an alternative antenna. Then the show will rerun with the request to send us detailed info about the differences between both antennas at the location where you are. So next week we will start 1800 UTC to be an hour on the air testing two antenna systems at the Channel 292 location. To keep following our show after this intro, you will need software or an app to receive what we will be transmitting. You will need something like to receive SSTV as well as to receive the data, which are the main components of this show. More info about suitable software and apps and how to link your data device with your receiving device you can find on our website www.slowscanradio.com www.slowscanradio.com. You can also find our email address there. Today we do the show a bit different than last week. In a few moments a list will be put out in MFSK64 containing which SSTV modes and data modes we will have in the show and in what order they will appear. That way you will know what to expect. We won't send any explanation beforehand of what pictures you will receive because that might ruin part of the fun. At the end of the show we will have a list which will be sent in PSK63R with 20 carriers. PSK60R with 20 carriers with a short explanation of all SSTV images and also their copyright info. In the data segment we will start with modern data modes, but we will also experiment with some of the early data modes in amateur radio, just for the fun of it. How do Hellschreiber and Morse code perform in comparison to some of our new modes? Data modes will be at 1500 Hz, at least in this broadcast, except for one which is broadcast both at 1500 and 1800 Hz. All modes will, by the way, be auto-switching. This will work for both SSTV and data, if you use the right software. In FLDigi you might have to switch the RXID button, which is in your upper right of the FLDigi screen. If it is on, a small green dot will appear. Special thanks go to Mercouris from Greece for creating an audio file which put the show logo in a waterfall screen of either FLDigi or an SDR receiver. Best results will be in FLDigi with all settings normal, but it should also work in the waterfall of any receiver. This should be clearly visible. I will start with this image, so watch your waterfall display. Please don't forget our next show will be twice as long and will start half an hour early. Slow Scan Radio is copyright 2018, excluding rights of featured items and any music. Website is www.slowscanradio.com. Mail address is xray@xraydeltavictor.mikeecho.com.